Hello, my name is Leah, and I'd like to share my story. I grew up in church and was saved around the age of 6. I don't remember much before that, but I do remember feeling a tug on my heart that I needed to ask Jesus to come into my heart and be part of my life. So I did, and I was baptized, and life just continued. Nothing really changed until I turned 13. We moved from Kentucky to Maryland and found a church, and again, we were active in it. When I was about 15 or 16, I was diagnosed with anxiety and depression. That came out of nowhere. I didn't understand it. I had a pretty good life. There was nothing that really would have caused it. It just happened. And so from that point on, I just accepted it. Like, I knew I was a Christian. I knew God loved me, but I just accepted it. I was like, it's just what God has in store for me. I'm just supposed to suffer this way. So I managed it as best I knew how. When I turned 22, I had another bout with anxiety and depression, but this time it was different. It just felt like it hit me in the face and came out of nowhere. So I just was feeling hopeless, and I felt like God had turned his back on me. And around that time, I started coming to ACC with my best friend, Sarah, and we were in the middle of a sermon series that Pastor Matt did on Psalm 23. And in that sermon series, he talked about how every valley in our life is part of God's plan, the high ones and the low ones. And he talked about how we should just cling to God in both. And it really just opened my eyes that my perspective had been wrong this entire time. Instead of just thinking that, just accepting it, that this was part of who I was, I realized that I needed to cling to Jesus and just ride it out with him. And that's exactly what I did. I prayed that my perspective would be changed and that I would realize that he was using that for a purpose in my life. And so I did. I did realize that. I started going to a life group. I started really just building my relationship with Jesus. Now, that's not to say that everything has been perfect since then. We all sin. We all give into temptations and worldly pleasures. And I'm not saying that's okay, but I know that Jesus is with me and that he just wants me to reach out to him. He's holding his hand out and he wants us to grab on. So I would just encourage anybody, if you're going through anxiety or depression or anything that you feel like nobody else is going through, that there definitely is, and that Jesus is always there to help. But, you know, get the help that you need, but also know that it's for a purpose. All right, thanks.